Well, hello there. How's it going? I hope you are all doing well. It's the end of the week. I hope you all had a great weekend. Unfortunately for me, it's back to Dark Souls. So we've got three more bosses, as I said in the title. We've got Calamite, we've got Manus, and then we got Gwyn, and then we're done with Dark Souls 1. And I think it's the first time I've ever done it solo. Dark Souls 1 now, I mean. I can't remember off the top of my head if I've ever done Dark Souls 1 solo. I don't think I have. I've done some of the bosses, but I've never done all of them. And then... if we finish that tonight with relative quickness, Calamite and Manus, I feel like it's going to take me a while, so I don't think we will, but we'll see. If we do finish it, and we've still got, you know, however long left, an hour, probably. Maybe half an hour, I just do the starting bit. We'll get into Dark Souls 2. Okay, it's Scholar of the First Sin edition, so it's all the DLC bits. In terms of doing all the bosses in 2, I know I have had a redemption. Well, I haven't had a redemption yet, because he still hasn't fucking used it. But he's one of my mods has finally hit 100k points, so he was going to use all bosses, no summons thing to use up his 100k. But we do have a sort of an agreement between us that there are certain bosses that aren't covered by that, especially in 2, things like Dark Lurker. And I'm probably going to put in the 2 Tigers from the 3rd DLC because fuck them. I'm not doing them. Simple as. They're a shit boss. Anyway, that's for another day. Let's get into some Dark Souls, shall we? So we left off... where did we leave off? I think I'd just beaten Artorias. Yeah. So I'd just beaten Artorias. I've just gotten to this boss. To this area. First of all, though... I won't do that actually. I'll go and get the key for God first, I think. You haven't realised I'm playing in offline mode because A, fuck this area getting PvP all the time. And B, I'm not interested. I'm not summoning. If I'm not summoning, I don't really want invasions. Yeah, it's not something that fills my time in Dark Souls with joy. You know, it's just not. I think that's the shortcuts from the depths. That's where Manus is. Ooh, pink. Ooh! Get the fuck. Good sir. Right. Forgot how painful those dark positions are. Of course they are. It's okay. Oh, if I can't, I'm dead. If I don't hit him now, I'm dead. Thank you. Right. That does not deserve to use that much health. Right. Oh. Hello. That genuinely made me jump. Didn't expect him to be there. Hold on. Let me just hide my timer. It's not needed for me. Okay. Wow. That move is painful. I might run out of Estus before I get down to the fucking key. The key is all the way down there. Which is painful enough. Anyway. Get out of here. What else are you going to give me? Very good. Thank you. I love those carvings. Now, are you going to be a dick and jump me somewhere? So this is the thing, I've never gone... Well, I've only ever been through this area once in my life. And I've only ever... Oh. I knew that was going to happen. Oh. Yeah, I've only ever been through this area once. And that was in co-op. That is good tracking. Today. Ooh, what do you do? No. Let me just look around. That seems an ample place for cheeky invasion. Ambush. Yeah, I was partly right. I couldn't see him. Right. If I remember rightly, yeah, it is. That's where. Good fuck is it? That's where the key is. I just gotta try and remember how to get it. I feel like I may have gone the wrong way. I need to get up there. I'm not liking having another 2S this though. It's not down there, is it? No, it's not down there. Oh, there's fucking stairs right there. Idiot. Oh, do I not have... Is that a hunter's block shield? Because this area already looks painful. Sorry, I'll get it from up here. Maybe. Wow, Nyx. Are you serious? That's right. I'll get just one at a time. Just trying to lure out one at a time. So don't really want to fight her and these five. Oh, you did, sir. Okay. So now I think I go in here. If you haven't guessed already, we're doing Kali first, because I don't really want to do Manus first. I'm trying to fight you first, because I know that's a mimic, so I'll fight you first, so. Thanks. check and not to get dived on by something. Yeah, there he is. See? Pays to be aware of where you are. Okay. Just want to make sure I've got ample rolling array room. I do. I'm just going to deal with it now. Give me my key. Sure, there's a thing. There it is. Ah, dark fog. Hey, buddy. Come on in. Now, why did I give a... Now then, are we close to the shortcut? I think this is it. I am so glad I continued going. Because now we got the shortcut as well. So it means that we can just go back to where we were after Dunkalony. Makes my life a hell of a lot easier. Right. Now, I'm hoping this isn't going to bone me. I'm hoping that I can just warp straight back to this one. And not the sanctuary garden. Because I want to go up here. How are you still here? I thought he leaves with the rest of his brigade from the miracle woman is. Well, I wish to reinforce, good sir. Hmm. just want to see the damage difference. And the weight difference. I'm losing a lot of damage. Jesus Christ. I lose about 100 damage, 200 damage. Weight wise, full weight back then. I feel like it's a lot faster. No, it's not really. Alright, I'll carry these as well. The black magnets. Makes a difference. It's not like I'm new game plus in this at all. Oh yes, it does allow me. Okay, cool. So the reason I'm doing now, is if I rest this bonfire, it gets me 20. Then I can. So now you can get the shield from one and the sword from the other. Okay. Anyway. So I need to use. So there's 10, 15, 20, so 3. So I need to use 4 just to get enough humanity. I'm sure I'll find another humanity somewhere. Just to do, if there's another boss closer to, there's going to be a bonfire closer to Manus, I think. But I didn't. If I only go into Manus with 15, I only go into Manus with 15. So. I just want 20 going through this area, not 10. Heal something. I might be able to get another level as well. Same. If I leave here. Will I use Artorias's? No. I use Artorias's. I won't get too lucky. I'm not that lucky. Right, what do I need? Health is always good. But so is endurance. Feels like 29. That isn't. My health is looking pretty tasty, to be honest. I normally stop health, like, I normally stop stamina at 20, and I really struggle with it. Normally. Please. Okay. But I think I've just got to go down the ladder at this point, haven't I? So then I go back up to Garth. Okay. Hello, Dagger. Now, see, I don't know if I have to go. I don't know if just that counts, or if I have to go down the ladder and then back up. I know I've never fought in the first time. I always just go down the ladder. And then back up. And that should work. If it doesn't, then I'll have to go back up and try to get it. We'll just accept my death. Where's our homeless man? I like a few of them. Oops. Sorry, guys. Where's that guy? I hope you're ready for one of the best cutscenes in this game. And I mean, it's like, to me, this cutscene, oh, it's the start and intro cutscene, and then it's this cutscene. I love it. We got a chat to go a lot first, though. Hey, buddy.
A visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias, that old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact, and here I am, retired and blind.
Hello. Oh. Hey, man, I should buy a pack of cards.
Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 60 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. With our twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hairs to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose.
Shit. I guess I'm gonna have to go fight it.
Leave thy life.
Ah, there you go.
Yes. I thought as much. He's called Calamity.
Enjoy this cutscene.
Ferocious dragon indeed.
It's fantastic.
Even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Goth hunts dragons.
Hello. The blind man picks up his bow once more. Love that cutscene. I don't know what it is about it. It's not even like a, you know, an interview. You know, it's just Go being a badass and shooting Calamy blinded. But still, it's awesome. Ah! I thought the stairs were under there then. I was about to just roll straight off. I'm so glad I looked. Okay. I'm not losing health quite as we get in there. That's not happening. Might take my boots off so I can double back here. Ah, there's the guy. God damn it. You didn't get stunned because you didn't hit my shield. Right. Oh, the booties can come off. I can fast roll then. Let's go, Calamite. I did not expect to do that first time. Right. Right. Who's that? See, I'm sure there'd be more humanity.
Very good.
Very good. Should I go and bother with... Yeah, come on. I'll give her a go.
You humans always taking what you please. Then I shall do the same.
I thought she was an actual boss. I didn't realize she was just an enemy. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, it's over there. Idiot. I think Goth gives you, or Go, whatever, gives you something for killing Kaladin. Okay, cool.
Farewell,
he gives you the bow. Even though his bow is still there, but whatever. Ah, and we got enough for another level.
Nice.
That's 34. Fucking. That is just better on everything. Apart from 5 points and other things. And I have light roll without even. What's up with the shield? I still have light roll. Well. It's a shame because I do like her armor, but. Maybe for maybe I'll put it on for mana, save me you know, at least I have some armor rather than none. Ooh, thought about you. Fuck you again. Wow. Okay, so that was painful. You again, I forgot. Get in the face. fucking ragdoll again. I don't know how best to deal with them. The ones down here. Should still have. Okay. That went relatively well. Well, this looks like pain. Who are you? He's not fucking about, is he? Ah, shit, man. Why is my sounds not working? That's annoying. Hold on. Thanks for the subscription. Appreciate it. Hold on, let me fix that sounds. What would it be under? It would be under... How you doing, Snurf? Coming to watch me battering things here? Well, actually, I've just gotten battered, but I've managed to do two bosses first try so far. All the better for seeing me. Ah, shucks. Right, okay. Bonfire. How you doing in general? How you were working this week, weren't you? Sit down. Dunyan rings, are you? Nice. Love to see it. Oh, you pressed me. I didn't block it. Idiot. Oh, no. It's a mage. Painful. 25 days. Ooh, plush. I need to cut the hair. It's too long. Much too long. It's just sort of there at the minute. I'm doing good though. I'm doing good. I'm at home now. I've come back from the Swazni. I've still got another week of uni. Next week. But other than that, I'm also Dungeon Rings. Unfortunately, I have not got 25 days. Actually, yeah, maybe I do, technically. I don't go back until the... Oh, piece of shit. I hate those mages. What? Fuck, that was loud. I can block a lot of you. Come at me. No, actually, don't come at me. I'm evil. That's a wasted heal. Oh, Ryan, why did you do that? Idiot. Apologies, Sneff. The problem is, so for some bizarre reason, my mixing software has got my Twitch coming through. Has got my sound alerts coming through. No. OBS or something coming through. Something. Basically, if I turn my sound alerts down, you don't hear anything. Effectively, so I have to turn it down. That's another one. Missed that two deaths. I've died. Why didn't it do it that time? There you go. I've died more to those mages than I have to anything else so far today. I just want to see what the item is. Couldn't care less about the actual area. Yeah, so I need to figure out... something's gone wrong in my mixer, or I've done something wrong in my mixer.
Yes, I dodged it. Success.
How she can still see me from back here, I'll never know. It's so fast as well. Right, in mine now, bitch. Ah, she got me anyway! Ah, fuck you. Right. Right, I see this just seems like the right way to go. Oh, they're the humanity things. I feel like I'm going the right way. Possibly. No, fuck off. Be gone, mage.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Be gone, mage. Ah, you suck. Oh shit, boss door. Right, so this is the way to the boss then, is it? Apparently. Ooh, got a humanity there. Right, let's see if I can do mana in 10. Oh, fuck. Nice. learn the limit by getting her back. So I knew that Manus is going to cause me the most issues. He's painful. Oh, such a long run. Right, okay. You should, man. Honestly, why have you not played it? Is it just not your type of game, or? Let's see if I can just run it, because I don't really want to fight those guys again. If I die, I die. It's not like I had damage sort of thing. No, that's fair. It's not everyone's jam. I understand that completely. I didn't think it was my jam for a long time. And I just sort of got good at it. And it became my jam at that point. Ah, you piece of shit! Yeah. That's fair. The second one's not great, but I actually quite like the second one. For all of its flaws, basically. So I know the second one isn't that great, but customization wise, it's fantastic. It's the thing I love about it. First blood on me. Let's do this, man. Figure out how to dodge them. Oh shit. Oh. Hey. Okay. Right, let's try again. Oh, come on. Lore, the destroyer, who I raid in quite a lot, she raids into me quite a lot, that reach is quite far. She died 400 times playing this game. So, believe me, 56 times is fine. Yeah, that is 58, sorry. How did you jump to 59? Yeah, it is 59 now. I don't know why you said 56 before. Yeah, that's... I'm not concerned about that. At all. I don't know which one my favourite would be. So, in terms of, like, the Soulborn stuff, whether it would be Bloodborne or it would be Sekiro that would be my favourite. Or Dark Souls 3. They're very different games. Dark Souls and Sekiro, Bloodborne and Sekiro are a lot closer together than Dark Souls, but very, very different games still. I know, I feel sorry for him. I do, well, I don't actually, but... No. Ryan, why are you going a different way? Just go and do the boss. You can see Manus down there now. Right, let's try again. Okay. lock on, please. At least it's not too far to run. Oh, you got a hit on me. There you are, Snaf. You got a hit on me. Because I slipped. Off the hill. What? I thought that spell would have given up by that. That's fine. Yeah, because I only have two bosses left. I have this guy and I have Gwyn. And Gwyn I'll just parry to death with a bit of hope. I say that, I've been saying that all day, but no, me, I'll mess up the parries now and be unwatched. I shouldn't have gone for the second swipe. Dodge that move. I don't know what to do with dodge. Oh no, I did it. See you later. Oh no, I survived! That not work? Oh, there you go. It's quite bad. Right. I'm gonna beat him. No, and I'm not using shield, so that slows me down too much. That guy still followed me. No, he's giving up. Ah, fuck off. It's those deaths that annoy me, because it's like, I wasn't fighting anything, I just walked off the wrong edge. That's why the catacombs were frustrating me so much. So I couldn't see anything. hate those spells. Like, I've got a shield that I could use to block him, but it just slows me down so much that there's no point. Oh no, that's the painful thing is that it's, I have to beat him. Like, I have to just keep going for him, because the only other thing I can do now is Gwyn. And if I beat Gwyn, I beat the game. So I need to do this fight before I can do Gwyn. Frustrating. Like, can I do decent damage to him? Yeah, 400 odd a hit. Pretty bloody good. But, 500 if I do my heavy hit, but... I just can't seem to take the hit. Short of tanking it with... Havels, maybe? Yeah, let's see about doing that. Can't do anything. Can't roll. See if I can tank it. Havel's for the win! Let's go and finish the game.
I am pissed. Very well, then.
Basically, that cutscene just opens up this door. So this leads to Kiln of the First Flame, I think it's called. And it's basically where Gwyn sacrificed himself to relight the fire, basically. Oh no. Black Knight's great sword again. Now, I can't remember which moves are parryable, so we're going to probably die a few times figuring that out. But we'll get there. I think his first dive is. But I can't remember what point you have to pack. I feel genuinely sorry for the fact that I just carried it in there. There you go, that's the end of Dark Souls 1, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Less look sexy in my last cutscene. I'll let you enjoy this. There you go, guys. That is the end of Dark Souls, and the first time I've ever completed that game solo. It's quite a... To be honest, I wish I'd done Gwyn properly a little bit, because like, it's such an underwhelming ending. After struggling through Manus, I just parry the fuck out of Gwyn and move on with my day. Yeah, we're done. So it took me a little over an hour and 16 minutes to do four bosses, well, three bosses technically. This is let me just get to the first bonfire here so I have a city to come back to. Yeah, so what I'll do now is I'll just get to this first bonfire and then we shall move into Dark Souls 2 and watch me suck at the game again. Go on, should we beat the Asylum Demon first time as well? Yeah, go on, we'll go and beat the Asylum Demon. Because this is one boss I didn't fight correctly, I guess you could say. Come on then, you fat shit, where are you? Do I have to go all the way around? Anyway, we'll get to It just starts me off on a nice, even fucking level. You're not going anywhere, sir. Oh yeah, I started as a pyromancer, didn't I? Of course I did. Oh, I remember now. I've got to speak to fucking... what's his name? Hey, buddy.
Regrettably,
thank you. Yep. I forgot that if you beat the asylum demon first time without doing the cheese, you've got to just go back around and talk to him again. Talk to him, otherwise he's back off. Okay. Whoop. Damage. So this is New Game Plus for those who haven't played the game. So basically it's the exact same game. It's completely restarted afresh, and all the enemies do more damage. Basically, so they're like up to your level. So the easiest enemies are like as difficult as the last enemies in the last playthrough. It goes up to NG plus 7, New Game plus 7, I think it is the final one. But we're going to 5 now. As soon as I get to 5, I'll stop. There you go. Rest of the bonfire. Level up. Thank you very much. And... okay. Right then. For those who are on YouTube, I am stopping the Dark Souls 1 recording now, so thank you for popping in and watching. I'll see you in Dark Souls 2.